Research complete. Research complete.
Sprinting to position. Let's do this.
Sprinting.
Watch out, I'm moving in. Be right there.
Here comes the Phoenix. Over there. Target located. I've got this.
Ready to engage. Moving now.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Thank you.
Ready to engage.
Eyes peeled. Moving in.
Let's do this.
Repositioning. On my way.
Ready to fire.
Here comes the Phoenix. I've got this. Perfect shot.
Target.
Ready for action. I know how to do this. Succeeded.
Aiming. To fire. Lining up a shot. See you in the next life. Eyes.
Let's do this.
Check this out.
Thank you.
successor!
Is a clear shot.
Making haste.
Let's go. Providing medical attention.
Enemy hit.
Be right there.
Zooming in.
Reloading.
Is that really the best?
Need a moment. Ready. Pushing on. Target down.
Tobias was quite interested in my research at the beginning. He dreamt of finding a magical relic from the past that would save the world. Ironically, when the attempts brought the attention of the Pandorans, he started to have second thoughts. The more I looked into it, the more I saw evidence that someone actively attempted to sabotage my archaeological research facility. Threats, mockery, unexpected accidents have accompanied me every step of the way. And when that didn't stop us, the Pandorans started attacking. Based on the findings, the ancients used the facility to harvest mutant gas, transforming it into a liquid compound to be merged with alloys. I've still no idea what its original purpose was, but it can be used to upgrade equipment in the short run. The Phoenix Project has done well so far, but a quick word of warning. It's not so important who makes the discovery, but who gets to use it. I've tried explaining that to Tobias West, but he failed to grasp the concept. Make sure that you do. Thank you.
ready to fire.
Running. Let's see now. Got you. Let's do this.
See you in the next life.
Let's do this.
Let's rock. Let's show them what we can do. Lining up a shot. That hurt, didn't it?
Acquiring target. Took one down.
Moving in. I'm going in.
Lining up a shot.
Moving now.
Let's have a look. That'll show them. Just give the word. Rolling. Ready to rock.
In my sights.
Yes.
Moving out. Let's go. That's our move. Ready to engage.
Let's have a look. Inside. See you in the next life.
I'm ready. Pushing on. Let's go. Executing.
Scratch one.
Moving in.
Thank you.
preparing to fire.
Receiving. Advancing. Was that all?
Moving to coordinates.
Lining up a shot.
Let's have a look.
That was a kill.
Sprinting to position.
On the double.
Making haste.
Bye.
Let's go. Target located. Heading out. Acquiring.
Ready to engage. Let's go.
Zooming in. I'm on the move.
I'm prepared. Come get some!
Lining up a shot. Let's do this. Aiming. Good, moving out.
Finger on the trigger.
Like the wind. Moving to coordinates. Let's do. the double.
Watch out, I'm moving in.
Let's see now. Enemy killed. Switching.
Down.
Targeting. Enemy hit.
Let's go. Ready to engage. Aiming.
Ready for action.
Thank you.
crunch time.
Didn't it?
Sprinting to position. Let's go.
No time to waste.
Targeting. Ready to fire. Come get some!
Online. I know how to do
Randolph's grandfather first spoke of an ancient civilization living on Earth. Back then, the Phoenix Institute was open to the idea. During my days, things have changed considerably. Looking back now, I'm convinced it wasn't by chance. Ori Halcum. Plato claimed it to be the gold of Atlantis. Others claimed that it was a golden bronze alloy used by the Romans. It seems they were wrong. The material is impossible to replicate or even analyze. The only thing we know for certain is that it's a metal alloy with organic components, and the ancients used it in their fight against a terrifying enemy. Tests show the material can affect mutated cells. We can use it with the construction of superior weapons to fight the Pandorans with. Not the most scientific approach, but after my spell in a New Jericho research center, I've learned to be flexible. A word of warning. By discovering this site, the Phoenix Project has become an even bigger target. Both the Pandorans and the rest of humanity will want this ancient technology for themselves. Keep that in mind as we go forward.